So here's the thing. Ignore my pimpled and my greasy hair, but I've been seeing like this simp versus gentleman comparison. Like, do ladies prefer a simp or a gentleman? And for me, I want both. I want a guy to simp for me while also being gentle about it. You know what I mean? Like, I want a guy who is in touch with his emotions and, yeah, like, be vulnerable, be openly willing to be vulnerable. I don't want some guy to be like going around and sharing his deepest, darkest secrets with everyone. Not that kind of vulnerability, but, you know, like the ability to be vulnerable with select people and also be chill about it. So I want a guy who is able to profess his love for me, but also be chill about it in the sense that he's not looking for anything like, he would be okay if I took my time with that, you know? Like, I don't know. I feel like it's a balancing act. Like, I feel like the typical definition of simp, like, if a guy professes his love for me and then he's actually a nice guy, quote-unquote nice guy, in the sense that if I don't like him back, he goes all batshit on me and goes and becomes, like, not actually a nice guy, but it's actually a mean guy, if that makes any sense. But, yeah. So, simp versus gentleman, I want both. It's a balancing act, like everything in life. Like, think Mr. Darcy from Pride and Prejudice. He's like the ultimate dream guy for many girls, including myself, because he's a simp, first of all. He did all those things for Elizabeth, but he did all of that out of love. And like, when he confessed, the first time he proposed and he confessed his love to Elizabeth, he was a nice guy, because when Elizabeth didn't like him back, he was kind of angry and he was like, how could you not like me back? You're so poor and I'm so rich, like, blah, blah, blah. And he was definitely, you know, prideful and had a very big ego. But the reason why Elizabeth fell in love with him is, even though, like, he had a change of character, and like the second time he proposed, he was like, he said to Elizabeth, oh, it's okay. What did he say? Oh my God. I'm botching the proposal. It's forever ruined. He's like, I love. Oh, you have bewitched me, body and soul. And I love you. And then he's like, oh, but if, you know, if you still feel the same way like you did last March, I will be forever silent. And, you know, I don't know. It's just like, he's like totally vulnerable, totally emotionally available. And, but he's like simping, but he's gentle about it. You know, that's the kind of man that woman wants. So like, it's not a simp versus gentleman game or comparison, in my opinion. It's a, you know, like, balancing act. Okay, this is just brain fart. Okay, bye.